big bites are starting to show up across Pickwick Lake. Lucas Lindsay and Logan Parks from Auburn University just boated a quality largemouth that'll help move them up the leaderboard. Let's hear what they have to say about it.
Fish a little hump out here behind State Line Island, or down towards the dam from State Line. And I guess there's a shell bed down there or something. And we've been catching 2-pounders. And then all of a sudden that one shows up, so it's a pretty nice surprise.